But Jonah, he rose up to flee and to Tarshish from the presence of the Lord. And he went to Joppa. So he paid the fare thereof, and he went down to it to get with them Tarshish from the presence of the Lord. But the Lord sent out a great wind into the sea, and there was a mighty tempest in the sea, so that the ship was like to be broken. Now, I got that morning, Lord, give me some. I'm a little, you're going to go preach. You're going to preach the word. You're going to preach in your generation. You're going to preach it today. You're going to preach it now. In Jesus' name, the anointing will follow you and go with you, son. That's right. That's the anointing. Oh, my God. Y'all better learn how to receive this anointing. Preach, preach, preach. Prophet, evangelist. And when I say prophet and evangelist, trust me, I mean prophet, evangelist. Preach, preach, evangelist. Preach, 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 preach. Let God use you. Continue to preach. Let them talk about you. When they talk about you, they talk about God. Let them laugh at you. God, I repay. Of course, I'm out of this house and say, man. Preach through dancing. Preach through song. Preach through word. Preach the word. In Jesus' name. Preach. I'm coming to you. Lift your hands up. You better be talking to Jesus. Every young person in now went to the cell. So I'm talking to Jesus. I'm coming to lay hands on you in a second. You don't have to get out of line. I'm doing it. Preach. Preach. Teach. Preach. Teach. Preach the word. I bind up years of bondage that's been over your mind, in your mind. I curse sickness in your body. Inflammation, said the Holy Ghost, get pain. Leave this body right now, swelling in the abdominal area. Leave this body right now in Jesus' name. Preach, son. Go preach. If I lay hands on you, I want you to go back to your seat. Preach. Stay right there. Don't move. Up. Seek God. Real quickly now, I got a few more nuggets to drop on you, and I'm going to get out of here.